Not enough. Damn.
From the neck, the comments, the arms, then comes the gig. So when I hit the room, 58.4 miles an hour. 58.4.
This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly. You ain't cause you not. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly.
For John Deere Billy making it happen. I think that's third place, unfortunately. Thank God we got a Polaris this time, not that hard to catch stuff, otherwise we'd be dead. The next chick, but maybe we should do, who wants to do the 50-50 raffle right now? You already did it. That was pretty cool. The take home for the 50-50 raffle was $680 to the Snowmobile Club, and then somebody else got the other $680. Damn. Becky Hecko and Jesse Woodman. Sarah coming out, aka Sarah Akern. Make sure you look her up on Facebook, everybody. Sarah Akern, that's with an A and then a Kerr. All right, come on, everybody. Here she comes. Everybody, give a room for Sarah. Say hi, Sarah. The last one, so you guys need to go in the bar, buy at least three drinks apiece, please.
Yeah.
And here she goes. Is she gonna take it? Where's her husband, little Corey? There he is, the guy in the yellow. Make sure everybody looks down. You can see Corey. He's in the yellow shirt over here, the short guy.
He's like 6'4", but he's a short guy.
58.9.
There you go, Dan. Yeah, I got
give a hands up. Okay, we got the two girls, first and second place, coming out by me right now. One's taking home like $720, and the other one's taking home $200 right here, y'all. Come on, you guys can do better than that. We've been over this like 10 times. Come on, one more time. One, two, three. Lakeside CP Riders, Brian Schmidt Enterprises, Shane's Motorsports. Make sure you watch for next year. We're going to do a couple different runs. I'm hoping to get the Snow Outlaws out here. Craig Campton, Hypersports. So we're going to probably have a couple of